Dear subscribers, we are glad to let you know that we are coming out with a new series of quiz questions for primary kids. Here, we go with the first set. The first question: how many legs has a spider? How many legs has a spider? The answer is 8. Spider has 8 legs. Next time you find a spider in your garden or the house, try to count its legs. All insects have 6 legs, whereas spiders have 8 legs. Now the second question of this program: which festival is known as the Festival of Lights? Which festival is known as the Festival of Lights? The answer is Deepavali or Diwali. We light hundreds of lamps on the days of Diwali. The lamps signify Tamasoma Jyotirgamaya. We drive away darkness by lighting lamps. So the answer is Diwali or Deepavali. Third question: what protects our brain? Our brain is a very delicate organ. What is it that protects the brain from any accident? The answer is the skull. Our skull is very hard. It's a bony structure, a very hard structure inside which the brain has been placed in a very safe manner. So the skull acts like a helmet almost. It prevents the brain from getting any outside shock. The fourth question: how many items make one dozen? How many things or items make one dozen? Answer is 12. When we ask the vendor to give us a dozen bananas, we mean we like to get 12 bananas. Dozen is the word that means 12 items. Fifth question: Kohli has hit a century in cricket. Kohli has hit a century in cricket. How many runs he has scored? How many runs has Kohli scored if he has hit a century? The answer is 100 runs. If a batsman hits a century, we mean he has scored 100 runs. Sixth question. What is the vehicle of Lord Ganesha? What animal acts as the vehicle of Lord Ganesha? It is the tiny mouse. The tiny mouse is the vehicle of Lord Ganesha. In Sanskrit, we call the animal as Mushika. Seventh question. Which bird is the national bird of our country? Which is the national bird of our country? Peacock. The peacock is the national bird of our country. Eighth question. What mountains in the north act as a natural boundary for our country, India? Which mountains in the north act as a protective boundary for our country, India? Himalayas is the answer. The great icy Himalayas have proved to be a great protective fort on the north of India. It spreads from Jammu and Kashmir up to Arunachal Pradesh. Ninth question. Whose birthday do we celebrate on the 2nd of October? Whose birthday do we celebrate on the 2nd of October? It is Mahatma Gandhiji. Mahatma Gandhiji, who is known as the father of our nation, his birthday we celebrate on the 2nd of October. 10th question. How many minutes make an hour? Or in an hour, how many minutes are there? The answer, 60 minutes make an hour. 60 minutes make an hour. 11th question. Which fruit is known as the king of fruits? Which fruit has earned the name as the king of all fruits? The answer is mango. Mango is a very tasty fruit, but it's a seasonal fruit. We get mangoes in summer. Everyone likes the sweet mangoes. Mango is the answer. 12th question. Which plant is known as Kalpavriksha? Which plant is known as Kalpavriksha? The answer is the coconut tree. The tall tree, the coconut tree, is useful to mankind in all possible ways. Hence, coconut tree is adjudged as Kalpavriksha. It is the one which grants all your wishes. Kalpavriksha, you think it provides. The next question is, the 13th one, how many teeth has a healthy adult human? How many teeth has a healthy adult human? The answer is 32. A healthy adult human has 32 teeth, 16 in the lower jaw and 16 in the upper jaw. Now the 14th question, who invented the telescope? Who invented the telescope? The answer is Galileo Galilei. He is a scientist who hailed from Italy. So the answer, the inventor of telescope, it is Galileo or Galileo Galilei. That is his full name. 16th question. How many letters are there in the English alphabet? How many letters are there from A to Z in the English alphabet? There are 26 letters in the English alphabet, starting from A, ending with Z. The 17th question now, where is Taj Mahal? Where is Taj Mahal? The Taj Mahal is in Agra, a city on the banks of River Yamuna. The famous Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan built Taj Mahal in marble in memory of his wife Mumtaz Mahal. So, the monument Taj Mahal is on the banks of River Yamuna. The city is Agra. 18th question. Which gas do we breathe in? We take in air, we breathe it out. Specifically, a particular gas in air that is taken in by our blood in the lungs. Which gas is breathed in? we breathe in oxygen. As we breathe, we take in oxygen and give out carbon dioxide. Hence, the answer is oxygen. Question number 19, the penultimate question now. What is the capital of the state of Karnataka? What is the capital city of the state of Karnataka? It is Bengaluru. The city of Bangalore or Bengaluru as it is known now is the capital city of Karnataka state. We are coming to the last question, the 20th one. In which country did COVID-19 or Corona pandemic originate? In which country of the world did COVID-19 or Corona pandemic originate? Yeah, the answer is China. The pandemic, Corona or COVID-19, it originated in the city of Wuhan in China. We say it's a pandemic because this is a disease which has spread from one country to the other, one continent to the other, and now the entire world is suffering because of Corona. Hence, we call it as pandemic. So the answer for this question is China. Which country we asked? So you should say China. Thank you. I hope you have enjoyed.